The Unsolved Black Dahlia Murder. On January 15, 1947, the remains of a 22-year-old Elizabeth Short. Her body was cut in half and so pale and drained of blood that the woman who found the body mistook it for a mannequin. The body was cut with surgical precision, leaving no trauma to internal organs and bones. Her face was also cut from her mouth to ears, leaving a permanent smile. There was no blood on the ground, making it believed that the body was moved after she had been murdered.